Spot the robotic dog now has a new job at construction sites. Working with Virginia Tech researchers, Spot captures 360-degree photos to fully document construction projects. Right now, Spot is testing out the new skills at three sites on the school's Blacksburg campus. One benefit of Spot is it can reach hard-to-access spaces or also hazardous sites, keeping up with the latest progress on construction projects. Spot was built by Boston Dynamics. Katie Johnston for CBS 2 News.